essentially, right? So that is what the process says, you know. If something is not there, it's okay to correct, and that's how it evolved. I think 2001 conference is when Agile came into picture, and probably less than a decade. You see so much of progress using the most possible software companies are adapting to Agile technology. So that is the inherent beauty of having a process in place which kind of governs itself, which kind of makes sure that it's not going to step in the wrong direction. And I think you made that point when you said that processes, when they are not fit or when they are not doing the things which are supposed to do, they themselves have to evolve into better and an efficient and effective processes.
Yes, but that's what I am saying, that yesterday what was a non-conformity is today a good thing to do, is a good practice now. And it is not that I'm wanting to do it now. I wanted to do it then also, but the process has stopped me to do that. And now today when I'm doing it, you say it's a good practice. So that's where this is the issue, you know?
Yeah, so that's why you have these governing bodies which adapt the frameworks and publicize and make it available to the people, right? To the organization. So you have people like you, the senior management or hands-on people who have worked with lots of polymer experience, who are part of these charters, IEEE or PMI or any of these things, who kind of keep thinking about, put a lot of thoughts behind it and make sure that as and when the technologies, the markets evolve or technologies evolve, your process is also tailored to suit their requirements.
See, the rate and pace with at which the technology is changing, the rate and pace with which tools and products are changing, the processes are not able to follow. You talk about certain technologies and then if you ask somebody that whether you follow that process, I cannot follow this waterfall life cycle or this incremental thing or a particular process because my technology is different. So the way the technology world is changing, your processes are not keeping pace, or even your frame.